Hello all, this is Professor Sultan. So Adani group of companies are in news since morning. So the stocks belong to Adani has fell and has hit the lowest acute. So let me give a small brief why this has happened and what is the thing going around Adani group and why investors are selling, withdrawing their funds. So actually, there are six companies that belong to Adani Group listed in India, Indian stock market. Adani Enterprises, Adani Ports and SEZ, Adani Power, Adani Green Energy, Adani Total Gas, and Adani Transmission. So these six companies as of now has fell like around 13% and both these companies has fell around 30% and all the other four companies has hit the lowest acute. And it has frozen at this time, which means that there are no buyers. There are more sellers now. There are no buyers now. So the stock has frozen. If you want to sell the share, you will find hard to make the order complete. And actually, the market has given a new rule. So you can't do intraday in these four companies from today. You have to only do a delivery based trading. Okay, so with that, these two companies has actually slightly increased since morning. So, but still the clarification regarding the news that came out is awaited from Adani as well as from SEBI and NSDL. Okay, so what is the reason? So the main talk point is that these three foreign funds. So in every company, foreign funds comes in, foreign investors are there. So in Adani Group, these three funds majorly hold a stake, like Al Bulala Investment Fund, Krista Fund, and APMS Investment Funds. So these accounts are believed to have been frozen on or before the end of last month. So actually, this is not happened yesterday or today morning. This has happened last month, and the news has came out today, it seems. And all these frozen accounts belong to Mauritius. Okay, so why this account was frozen? So that's the question, right? So why the stock has fell is NSDL, the depository limited, has hold stake of 43,500 crores of fund belongs to the above said three funds. And four group of companies are actually funds are held by these four group of companies, and these foreign funds will not be able to sell or buy any securities that belong to Adani groups. Okay, so these foreign funds are not allowed to buy and sell any existing securities that they hold. And also the action has been taken because of insufficient disclosure information regarding the ownership. So this action was taken under the Prevention of Money Laundering Act. So it's to make it simple, just like we all have bank accounts and we have KYC with our banks, right? So just like that, so there is some lack of information about the ownership. So once that clarification has came out, things may get normal, may not, but that depends. So we need to wait for a clarification from Adani Group and from NSDL. So should you buy now? So experts say not to fish at the lowest acute. Not to buy any shares now. Let us wait. Even though Adani Group has nothing to do with this, but still they need to give a clarification if there is any connection between the foreign funds and Adani Group management. So that must be awaited, and we also let us wait for clarification from SEBI. So once everything gets settled, then we can analyze further and decide whether to buy the shares. So as of now, do not buy at this level. Just wait, hold your funds. So I hope that is a brief explanation about what is happening in Adani Group. So if you have any queries, you can put in the comment section, and do follow me in my Twitter handle. If you have queries there, you can also share your queries there. So if you are an investor, so let us know in the comment section. So have you sold your shares or holding your shares or trying to sell your shares? So give that brief in the comment section below. Thank you all. Have a good day.